a place of immense poverty and oppression. Merged this new urban form of expression in a landscape of gangs, drugs, and depression. This voice became a light and a blessing. 73, South Bronx was its dressing. The clothes, the culture's formation. Black and brown was the predominant original persuasion for this gritty inner city communication. It started rotating with DJ Kool Herc to Jamaican. Spinning breaks at the park, it was history in the making. B-boys hit the floors with titles for the taking. C's spit the art for the heart and not for the bacon. The trains in the buildings that were vacant, with a canvas for the graphers that kept the cry line shaking. Authentic, no faking. Take long for people to start the bite. You know your history, the classic example, this rapper's delight.